down. Obulamu watizera go down. Omwenge teguku singo kumanya. Okunywano vugank wade red card. Hey, see the pretty girl a wine in a the club. Omwenge guao mieda. I see the pretty girl a wine. Yes.
Right now, it's just one campaign, the Red Card campaign, and we're actually joining hands with a global campaign called Join the Pact. So basically what we're doing is we're asking consumers in Uganda and around the world to join the pact never to drink and drive. So basically this campaign, we launched in December, and we have Vinka as the main brand ambassador for this campaign. And Vinka was chosen specifically because she resonates very well with the youth. And so this message is mostly for the people between 18 and 35. And so Vinka appeals to a good number of people within that bracket. And so Vinka was one of our brand ambassadors. And together with her, we also had Flavia. Although Flavia's contract has run out right now, but she was one of our ambassadors as well, and Innocent Nahabwe, the proprietor of Amnesia, Club Amnesia. So what we are doing with them is, since they have a lot of followers on social media, we are asking them to join hands with Uganda Breweries and spread the message to all their followers on social media, never to drink and drive.
Please do not drink and drive. I still love you. I still want you to listen to my music, you know. Just don't drink and drive. Sign the pact.